Today's topic is on brandy. We don't have cognac or amanek, grappa or brandy de Jerez to demonstrate, but we have two bottles here which we are going to learn on, or we're going to practice on. Three Barrels is a brand from France. The abbreviation VSOP stands for how the quality of this wine is, or the process of the bottling. VSOP stands for Very Superior Old Pale. This system is used in France to give the value or the character of this brandy. The second bottle we have is Maceira, which is a Portuguese brandy. These brandies are both are very famous. Brandy service is usually done in brandy balloon or a snifna. Brandies are served neat and are usually paired with cigars. Brandies are found in cigar bars or brandy bars. So today's lesson is about brandy. It is a distilled spirit, just like whiskey, and it is made from grapes and yeast. Thank you for watching.